tech dance the people, tech dance the village to the estates, and make performances for free so that they get used to, they start liking them, because if it's good, it's good. And but the challenge there is about money, because also dancers need to be paid. So that's where we see funds need to come in, whether corporate or from the government or wherever. The money has to be there. So because in this kind of program, by taking to the people, they get used to it. And then after some time, a period of like 1-2 years, they'll get used. And then even if you say you're going to pay, and what they witnessed was good thing, they'll be paid. And that's how dance can develop. But apart from that, it's going to be difficult. And the other thing is start dance classes in schools, because all the kids like dancing. So the thing is just to start in schools. There should be a subject on that, or a time for it, that they get to learn dance, different dances and improvisations and particular dance. And that will really make dance to move, and dancers also to make a living out of it, and to be accepted and respected. For young dancers, what I can say is keep on dancing. Dancing is great. It's an exercise, makes you healthy, and also it's a hard work, just like any other work. They can say there's no easy work. It's just, but if you love it, then it will work for you. But you have to keep trying and meet other dancers. Don't be yourself, because when you're alone, you won't move. You need others. You can say minimum of 6 hours of training, so that is what you can put. That means morning and evenings, because so that you, there's a perfection of movement, there is a side of just thinking of what to do. And it's fine sometimes we say waste, but that is also part of making. You create, today is good, tomorrow you come back, you do the movie, you say, this is really nonsense, why did I accept it yesterday? So 6 to 8 hours, just like any other work, to become good and be in shape.